අපි ඔබේ ඇස් දෙක ඉතා පරිස්සමින් සුරකින්නට කටයුතු කරන්නේ නිවැරදි තාක්ෂණයෙන් පිරිපුන් පරීක්ෂාවන් ඔබ වෙතගෙන එමින් විෂක්‍යා විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම
The statement issued by Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe in his capacity as leader of the United National Party says, quote, many of the younger members of the team have involved in driving the process of the organization of organizing the United National Party forward to enhance the day-to-day functions of the party. As such, a number of appointments have been made, unquote. The statement adds that the new energy and approach they bring to the party will undoubtedly pave a strong way forward, together with the deputy leader and the assistant leader, with whose commitment and untiring efforts the party will progress. Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe went on to say that the United National Party intends to allocate new responsibilities to the deputy leader, Minister Sajith Premadasa, as an effort to strengthen the party's journey towards victory. The statement goes on to say that the UNP also plans to create new posts by appointing a secretary and assistant secretary to further strengthen the organization, to further strengthen and organize the party and give more opportunities to young members of parliament to help drive forward the party's mission. Prime Minister further mentions that the supporters of the party should be given priority and unresolved issues regarding them must be addressed, while pledges to take appropriate and immediate action regarding the supporters who have faced injustice. In his statement, the Premier highlighted that the party reforms have not yet been completed as a policy decision to implement the suggestion in Ruwan Wijewardhane Committee report has been taken, adding that action will be taken to amend the party's constitution.